If you're wondering how to track form submissions in Google Analytics and WordPress, this video is going to walk you through exactly how to do that without the hassle of setting up Google Tag Manager. That way you can see which of your forms are working and which aren't, and then you can use that data to scale your marketing efforts. With form tracking, you can see the forms that are getting the most views, which one get the most submissions, check form conversion rates, see how people who completed the forms found your site, and find out the pages that people were on when they submitted a form. Now, the easiest way to track your forms is with MonsterInsights form add-on. Now, you don't have to set up a thank you page or a custom GA4 event to track your submissions. All the forms on your site will be automatically tracked in your Google Analytics account. It works seamlessly with any WordPress Forms plugin, including WP Forms, Formidable Forms, and others. You get an in-depth analysis of your form impressions and conversions, and you can mark form conversion events in GA4 as conversions to get even more data. MonsterInsights allows you to easily connect your WordPress site with Google Analytics, both Universal Analytics and GA4, and that way you can view all the data that matters most right on your WordPress dashboard. And with just a click of a button, you can set up sophisticated tracking features, such as event tracking and e-commerce tracking. Plus, you can easily track forms, custom dimensions, outbound links, media, and more. Now, to get started, you'll need to install MonsterInsights. Be sure to choose the license level that has all the features that you're going to need, or get started with our light version from the WordPress repository. For this tutorial, we'll be using MonsterInsights Pro. All right, let's look at how to install MonsterInsights Pro to a WordPress site. First, you'll need to head over to the MonsterInsights pricing page and select MonsterInsights Pro. Once you're all signed up, go to your account area, then head over to the Download tab and download the zip file of the plugin to your computer. Next, log into the WordPress site, and then on the admin sidebar, click Plugins, and then select Add New, and then click the Upload Plugin button at the top of the page. Now you can either choose File or just drag and drop the zip file here and click Install Now. Once that's done, just activate the MonsterInsights plugin. Okay, now you'll need to connect Google Analytics 4 or Universal Analytics or both to your site. Now don't worry, just follow the steps in the setup wizard and the plugin will automatically add the Google Analytics tracking code to your site without needing to edit any code. If you like more details, just be sure to check out the link in the description to our guide on how to add Google Analytics to WordPress. All right, now that you've installed, activated, and connected MonsterInsights to Google Analytics on your WordPress site, you'll need to go to your admin sidebar and then go to Insights, and then you'll need to go to Add-ons. Now just find the Forms add-on and click Install. No further configuration is required. Now to see data right on your WordPress dashboard, just navigate to Insights and then Reports, and then click on the Forms tab to see the reports. In the MonsterInsights Forms report, you're going to see the total number of impressions and conversions plus the conversion rate for each of your WordPress forms. Once you set up form tracking and let some data build up in your Google Analytics account, you can create a custom Explorer report to see where the users came from, who submitted forms, which pages they were submitted on, and a lot more. Now to start, just open Google Analytics and head to the Explorer tab. Now from there, click on the blank report option. Now you'll need to add dimensions to your report. To do that, click the plus sign next to dimensions to open the list. Then add the following dimensions by using the search bar and checking each one. Event name, form ID, session, source medium, page, page plus query string, new, established. All right. Once you have them all checked, click the blue import button in the upper right. Now, you also need to give your report a name, so name it something like form conversions. For this report, the only metric we really need is event count, so click the plus sign in the metrics box, check event count, and hit import. Now that you have all the dimensions and metrics that you need, you can build your report. To do that, click and drag form ID and session source medium from your dimensions box over into the rows box. Then click and drag your event count metric into the values box. Now you need to tell the report that you only want to see form submission events, so click and drag event name down into the filters box. Then choose Exactly Matches from the drop-down and select Generate Lead in the bottom field, then click Apply. Now you have a report that shows which forms were submitted and where your users came from when they came to your site and filled out a form. There are a few other fun things that you can do with the report that you just built to see even more data. For an example, you can remove Session Source Medium from the dimensions and drag Page Path plus Query String there instead. This will give you a report of form submissions by page. Now, this is especially useful if you have a form that's on multiple pages. Or you could make a couple of changes so that you can see if new users or returning users are filling out your forms. All you have to do is just leave form ID in the rows box and drag new established from dimensions into the columns box. There are other things that you can do with this report as well. If you want form submissions to count as conversions in GA4, marking them that way is very simple if you have Monster Insights creating the event for you. All you have to do is log into your analytics account, go to Configure, and then to Events. Then flip the switch next to Generate Lead. Your analytics report will now count form submissions as conversions. And that's it. Now you know how to track your WordPress form conversions in Google Analytics and your WordPress dashboard using Monster Insights. With Monster Insights, you get the website stats that matter. See why over 3 million websites use us. If you're not already using Monster Insights, there's a discount link in the description. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content just like this. We'll see you next time.